example 9.30 evaluate minus pi 2 plus pi cos square x dx divided by 1 plus a power x. So first of all, the given integral value, let us consider 2i. So I, that is equal to integral of minus pi 2 plus pi cos square x divided by 1 plus a power x into dx. The minus pi 2 plus pi na definite na minus same of dinna. So even function na add function na check pano liya. Idhe na even function na add function na check pano. Sariya. Abhi check pano na dinna. The function only even function arthmo. Dinna add function arthmo. Evenly varla, addly varla na definite na bola enna pano mudiya dinna follow pano mudiya. Suppose f of minus x is equal to 1 minus x karichukono. F of minus x is equal to suppose plus x karima. The render result no one definitely is not eligible for even function, add function. That is the important point of this one. Yeah, minus pi by 2 plus pi by 2 and the function even function add function check pannu namo soli irukom. Appo idu check panni paathumna definitely namakku even function varadhu add function varadhu. Appo is going to small changes for the given integral value. So this one is consider to equation number 1. So now we know that the formula of this one is integral of a to b f of x dx, that is equal to integral of a to b f of into a plus b minus x into dx. Okay, ma? Now replace for this formula I, that is equal to integral of minus pi 2 plus pi minus pi 2 plus pi cos square x divided by 1 plus a power x. Now apply this formula, integral of minus pi 2 plus pi cos square of into x replaced by minus pi plus pi minus x minus pi plus pi minus x whole divided by, so denominator 1 plus a power minus pi plus pi minus x into dx. That is the by using the formula. Okay. Next, that is equal to integral of minus pi 2 plus pi. Integral of minus pi 2 plus pi. So cos pi cancel, pi cancel. Next one, cos square of into minus x into dx the whole divided by 1 plus a power minus x. Okay, what? Cos of minus x. Cos of minus theta is equal to cos theta. That is the formula. So that is equal to integral of minus pi 2 plus pi cos square of x into dx divided by, so this one 1 plus 1 by a power x, 1 plus 1 by a power x equal to integral of minus pi 2 plus pi, this one cos square x into dx whole divided by, this is cross multiplication, so ax plus 1 divided by a power x into dx. So now denominator in denominator is going to numerator is equal to I, that is equal to integral of into minus pi 2 plus pi into a power x into dx the whole divided by, so this one cos square x, so cos square x the whole divided by 1 plus a power x into dx. This is equation number 2. So from equation 1 plus 2, which implies that 2i, that is equal to integral of minus pi 2 plus pi into the first term is cos square x divided by 1 plus a power x into dx. Next one plus, so next is second equation. The second equation integral of minus pi 2 plus pi into a power x into cos square x the whole divided by 1 plus a power x into dx. The common value of the integration, that is the integral minus pi 2 plus pi, that is the common value. Okay, this one is a common value. Next, cos square x, the common value, cos square x into, so remaining value of next denominator 1 plus a power x, 1 plus a power x divided by 1 plus a power x. Okay, so the remaining value of this term is 1 plus the remaining value of this term is a power x into dx. So 1 plus a power x, 1 plus a power x is cancel, is equal to integral of minus pi 2 plus pi into cos square x into dx. Cos square x into dx. So this one 2a is equal to. So this is eligible of the even function, add function. To check the eligible of the even function, add function. So since f of x that is equal to cos square x. Now replaced by f of minus x is equal to cos square of into minus x is equal to cos square x. Why? Because cos of minus theta is equal to plus cos theta. So f of minus x is equal to plus f of x, since f of x is a even function. It is clear to understand for this one. So 2y that is equal to 2 times of integral, 0 to pi into cos square x into dx. So that is equal to, so this one 2 times of integral, 2 times of integral 0 to pi into cos square x into dx. So by using the trigonometric formula, cos square x that is equal to 1 plus cos 2x divided by 2. So by using the trigonometrical formula, 2 into integral of 0 to pi into 1 plus cos 2x divided by 2 into dx divided by 2 into 2, 2 cancels equal to, so integral 0 to pi into the first value dx, next integral of 0 to pi into second value cos 2x into dx, that is equal to the first integration value is x limit 0 to pi, next plus the second integration value is minus cos sin 2x divided by 2 limit 0 to pi value. So that is equal to first one upper limit, next one lower limit. So pi minus 0, next one plus into, so this one 1 by 2 into, 1 by 2 into first one sin 2 pi minus sin 0, sin 2 pi minus sin 0 is equal to pi plus 1 by 2 into sin pi value is going, sin 2 pi, sin 1 pi, sin 2, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi and etc. And so etc. Sin n pi is going to 0. So cos 0 is equal to 0. So second term 0 is equal to pi. That is called 2 pi is equal to I. Next, which implies I is equal to pi by 2. So we get the result of the example 9.30. So that is the answer of pi by 2. We get the solution. Okay.